Kissing Trump and Netanyahu mural appears on West Bank wall. Mural of U.S. President Donald Trump sharing a kiss with Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu has popped up on Israel's security barrier around the city of Bethlehem in the occupied West Bank. Tourists were snapping selfies in front of the painting Sunday, mimicking the kiss of the U.S. and Israeli leaders. Australian street artist, known as Lush Sue, told Reuters that by creating the artwork, he wanted to draw attention to Palestinians being stuck in an indoor prison. The painting bears striking similarities with a famous work on the Berlin Wall by Russian artist Andrei Rubel, who depicted the fraternal kiss of Soviet leader Leonid Brezhnev and his East German counterpart Erich Honecker. Lush Sue had previously decorated the separation barrier in Jerusalem with two other murals featuring Trump. One of the paintings shows the U.S. president kissing an Israeli watchtower, while in the other, Trump is seen placing his hand on the barrier and musing, "I am going to build you a brother," referring his plan to erect a wall on the U.S.-Mexico border. "The wall is a message in itself," the artist said. "I don't need to write Free Palestine or something like that, something really direct that people will ignore. I just paint what I usually paint and maybe people will start looking at the background and looking at the razor wire and looking at people stuck in here, and maybe that'll work better," Lush Sue explained. In September, U.S. Ambassador to Israel, David Friedman, told the Jerusalem Post that Trump and Netanyahu have developed a phenomenal relationship, with both being decisive leaders. "The chemistry is just excellent. It is fun to be with them. They were kind of talking like a couple of friends, and it is fun to be in the room with them because the conversations are really pleasant. They re funny. They re cordial," Friedman said. Netanyahu, who had cold, sometimes bordering on hostile relations with Barack Obama, recently praised Trump for not certifying Iran's compliance with the nuclear deal.